Our next question comes from Frick. Hi, I was always wondering how miners decide on which mining pool they use. I assume it's a mix of which payout scheme they prefer, pay per share, pay per last N shares, etc. The latency they have on the network to reach the pool server, probably some written agreement of the policies of the pool, for example, regarding their transactions, which transactions they include, discounts when buying hardware from a manufacturer if they agree to mine on the pool operated by the manufacturer, and many more political considerations. Do you have some insights? Frick, you already covered them all. You've left nothing for me. I mean, your assumptions are pretty much spot on. That's my understanding of how miners choose. You covered everything there. Payment, policies, latency on the network, transaction selection algorithm, the politics of the pool, discounts they might get from manufacturers for mining equipment. Those are all the reasons why people will choose a pool. And it's important to realize that that choice can change. And it can change very rapidly. It's one of the reasons why it's important when people say, the mining is controlled by three entities, and what they're referring to is mining pools. That is incorrect. While there may be three mining pools, they may have thousands of miners who can switch at a moment's notice.
If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe, like, and share. All my work is shared for free. So if you want to support it, join me on Patreon.